Number one, economy is in total collapse. इकोनॉमी तबाह हो चुकी है, यहां तक कि हम भीख मांगते हुए घूमते हैं पूरी दुनिया में, और हमारी इज्जत, जिसको मैं हमेशा ऑनर एंड डिग्निटी कहता हूं, इज्जत का सौदा हुआ है, भीख मांगते फिरते हैं. दिस नीड्स टू बी करेक्टेड इमीडिएटली. Second, provincial disharmony, provinces mein tasadum and inequity, barabari nahi hai. Chote province jo hain, wo mehroomiyat ka shikar hai, kyunki wo samajhte hain unke haqooq nahi mil rahe hain unhe. To lehaza ek provinces ke darmiyan ek friction hai, aur iski wajah se there are cracks in the federation. This must be removed. Akhri, third item, other than hundreds, as I said, qaumi idare tabah ho gaye hain, sare. I can't pinpoint any qaumi idara jo main kahun ke ye bada sahi chal raha hai. Sirf fauj reh gayi thi जिसके ऊपर वो लगे हुए थे. पॉलिटिकल इंटरफियरेंस इतनी ज्यादा हो गई थी, हर महकमे में पॉलिटिकल इंटरफियरेंस, पॉलिटिसाइजेशन, उसकी वजह से कोई इदारा इफेक्टिवली और एफिशिएंटली नहीं चल रहा था. सो ये तीन प्रॉब्लम एरियाज विच आई थिंक आर ऑफ इमीडिएट कंसर्न, which I would say were working against the federation.
But I've been saying that I cannot give a candidate.
Well, I'm not a candidate for any prime ministership under Pervez Musharraf. Well, I also don't wish to be a candidate of prime ministership if the 17th amendment has to stay. If I ever want to become the prime minister, if the people of Pakistan consider me worthy of serving them, then of course I will take this responsibility with the intention to remove this amendment as quickly as possible.
Lekin charter to usse bahut bada hai na ji. Charter mein to maine abhi aapko cheeze ginwa di hain.
United States must very clearly say that the judges of 3rd November must also be restored.
Please,
this is the key issue.
No crossroads.
There is no point in lifting the emergency. There is no point in lifting the martial law. It serves no purpose unless and until the judiciary, as it stood on the 2nd of November 2007. is restored with dignity and honor.
Jis din Parvez Musharraf vardi utar denge to APDM ka jo charter of demand hai wo complete.
We don't like this country to be once again be in the grip of martial law or emergency. This state of emergency has to be lifted. The PCO must be lifted and must be withdrawn, and the judges of the Supreme Court of Pakistan as well as the judges of the High Court of Pakistan, they must be restored to the position of 3rd November 2007.
So agar wo dono jamaatein election mein jaati hain aur baki opposition
आसिफ, Yes, of course, the process is already on. He's going to take oath, as has been announced by the government, on 29th, most probably. So he's going to take off his uniform a day before that.